So have you ever wanted to airdrop directly from an iPhone to a PC, or from a PC to a Mac, or to a friend's Android phone? In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can do that. So I'm Mark Brown from Editor's Keys, and on this channel, we offer great social media tips, tips for filmmakers and creators. So if you want to see more things like that, make sure you subscribe to the channel. But anyway, on to the main event. So obviously, you love AirDrop. If you've used a Mac or an iPhone, you know you can just take a photo and you can AirDrop it directly to your MacBook Pro, for example. The problem is that Apple never made an AirDrop app for Windows or Android. And other than sort of WhatsApping things across to different devices, there isn't, or hasn't been, a perfect way of doing this until now. I'm going to show you what I use on a daily basis to send pictures from my iPhone to the PC here in the office, and it's super fast, and best of all, it's free. So this is what you want to do first. So on each device you want to use, head to this website. It's snapdrop.net. And as long as you're on the same Wi-Fi network, this will enable the AirDrop-like feature on any device. So I'm going to be using this Android phone first to show you that it can work with any Apple device. Go to Snapdrop, and already you can see all my devices are available. We're going to send a photo from Android to iPhone to iPad and then the MacBook Pro. And what you want to do is tap the device you want to send a photo or file to, then simply pull up that file, then hit send. Almost instantly, it will send over with no file loss. Now, let's send it to the iPad by doing the same thing. Simply tap the iPad, pull up the photo, and then hit send. Easy peasy. Now, let's send a shot of a coffee cup from the MacBook Pro, and of course, this could be a PC as well, to the Android device to show you how it works this way round. I'll quickly find the file on my desktop and then send it to the Android device. As you can see, it's so quick and so easy, and it's just like AirDrop. So there we go, that was a super fast tutorial. But anyway, I hope that has really helped you AirDrop now from your iPhone or Android device to your PC or whatever device you need to get to. Hope that's helped. And if it has, please leave me a comment in the comment section below. I'd love to hear from you. And I honestly do get back to every single comment. So look out for a reply from me if you do leave a comment below. Also, if you want to see more videos like this, make sure you hit that subscribe, smash that notification bell, and I'll see you in the next video.